For those of you who come in late, we are now having a little cooking session for Blue Note right here on the scene. Putting the pot on in here. And we'd like for you to join in with us and have a ball.
Checking out Madlib as he repossesses some old Blue Note recordings. Checking out my fellow Scorpion, Madlib.
We'll be right back. Sparks checking out the beat conductor Mad Lib on the Blue Note Records, keeping the funk alive.
Madlib, he's the man. Dig it. We'll be right back.
Antidote. Alfred Lion and Frank Wolf.
Alfred Lion and Francis Wolf, two German immigrants who founded a jazz record company in 1939 that became very famous in its genre. Unlike any other jazz label, Blue Note Records influenced the evolution of music in sound, style, and technical standards. Each of the Blue Note recording sessions was documented by the photographs of Francis Wolf. Alfred Lion's vision of music and Francis Wolf's clear view of the recording sessions are a legacy of a unique creative achievement that continues to this very day.
We used to roll whatever smoking blunts for escaping all issues. Remember when I first tried to hit it, you held back. Now you smirking cause you was flirting, you was all that. My rap finally cracked surface. The weight was worth it after I hit it. Knew I was permanent for late twerking plus all sex secrets never hit the streets. Knuckle beat, oral sweet oil to spoil me. You was doing things in the sexiest ways. I'm still amazed at you. Have my back to this day from the way now I got you. Through the fire and rain, pleasure and pain. Change the riches, loss and gains. Whether wife or mistress, we stay. Cause we fitted it with it, and I ain't hit it in a long time. So I'ma hit it for a long time. Alizé with Hennessy, you never fade wine. We smoke weed and make money, that's my kind.
My feelings tied. How will I know this is real? Usually I end up foolishly end up giving all the love I own. Then trying to smell it to you. It's just another day. You won't even follow.
Thank you.
This is Steinsky, and you're listening to Mad Lib's remix of the Blue Note catalog. Damn, that's a great job. How come I don't get jobs like that?
Instinctively knew that they had it down deep, and he could draw that ability out of them and get it on a record. And he did it by not talking about record sales and commercialism and who the big names on a date. He never got into that. He was interested in you and your thoughts and getting you to have an unrestricted flow of your ideas in his recordings. Not many people have that. And he never made a mistake out of over 1,000 records that Alfred produced in the years that he had Blue Note. Easily 900, 950 of them are classics.
Party people, Doom. Here to let you know that I have no prior knowledge to any invasion or any invasion being planned or executed, and I have no ties to Mad Lib.
women will not be ever as important as the music. And if a woman thinks she can, she's kidding herself, because a guy who really loves the music, that's where he's going to be.
playground. Backward all the way, as someone giving you a push runs backward to start you on your journey up.
Hi, this is Leon Spencer, one of the greatest organists in jazz and funk. We're tracing back the origins of hip-hop with Madlib, who is also a Scorpio, like Lou Donaldson and Leon Spencer. Listen.
Thank you. call it Song for My Father.
And so the music was like a diary of what was going on.
My name is Horace Silver, and I've recorded for the Blue Note record label for about 28 years for Alfred Lyons and Frank Wolfe.
And on, you know, Wayne Shorters and Herbie Hancock and all the people who recorded on Blue Note.
Yeah, it's that guy Dwele, chilling with your boy Mad Lib. You know what I'm saying? Representing this Blue Note mix CD, year 2003, the year of the Mad. You know what I'm saying? So, representing Detroit City. Stay up, player.
My man, Monk Hughes. Brutus Jackson Jr. The accomplished Joe McDuffie. My man, Malik Favors. Bernard Miller. Yesterday's New Quintet.
Yesterday's New Quintet.
Can you dig it? Yeah. I know.
Thank you.
next song we're about to record is a Horace Silver composition. It's entitled Peace. All right. 1, 2, 3. I'm not afraid to
Yes.